The cause of the crash was known within hours of the accident happening. British Rail told journalists it had been faulty signalling work and accepted the blame. So the inquiry, set up 3 days later, had a much wider brief. From the word go, it concentrated on how BR's management works, and it uncovered a series of faults. The inquiry was not only told, but shown how a senior technician, with a good work record, had left a loose wire during modernisation work on a signal box at Clapham Junction, not realising it was considered bad practice. That loose wire was the cause of the signal fault that allowed the three trains to collide. BR's general manager, Gordon Pettit, accepted there had been a deficiency in his monitoring of the safe running of one of the world's busiest networks, and said that was being corrected. In short, the inquiry's chairman has to decide whether BR put finance before safety and whether to recommend that a better safety system be introduced.